The suspect was tried and convicted of manslaughter, which is punishable by imprisonment in the state penitentiary for a period not to exceed 10 years.